Sino ba si Loida? Siguro dapat tayong mag-umpisa sa Sorsogon because that was where I was born. And my father was a very successful businessman, Francisco Nicolas. And because he was also born, he was born, but by 12 years old, he was orphaned. The father died. And the mother, who was a school teacher, had to send him to a relative, mga susara. And what was the susara? Very successful entrepreneur. May sinehan, may trucking, merong meron pang gasoline station, and siguro meron pa yata silang tawag dito, fish pond. So sa isip ng papa ko, when he grows up, he will also be an entrepreneur.